With the incentive to retain the America's Cup, defense teams relied on advanced technology to improve the speed of their 12 meters in the 1950s through the 1980s. Venerable designer Olin Stephens was at the forefront of yacht design during this period. Olin was MIT trained and relied on his experience as a sailor to advance his boats. He also used towing tanks to analyze different designs. His greatest innovation was the 12-meter Intrepid built in 1967. It featured split rudders.
I was probably happiest with Intrepid as a boat that was a nice advance on what was state of the art.
Nice advance. Intrepid never trailed at a single mark in the 1967 America's Cup against challenger Dame Patty from Australia. One of Intrepid's innovations was placing the grinders and winches down below decks. Two of the crew manning those grinders would one day become Commodore of the New York Yacht Club. Skipper Buss Mosbacher was relentless, getting the most out of Olin Stephens' breakthrough design. Intrepid's crew worked with great efficiency. Intrepid's successful defense was one of the strongest in the long history of the America's Cup.